Just got word. Marshall's money train is heading into town. You ready for the great train robbery?
Call the Nawali. We'll meet him at the graveyard, pick up the hover bikes, and go make some bank.
Right on time.
So, how do you want to do this?
I don't know. Drive to the train, figure out where they're keeping the dough, hop aboard, and then kill the shit out of anyone who gets between us and our money?
Sounds good. Let's move.
Wait. Before we go...
Oh, no, I have a couple on me already.
Before the whole Saints thing got started, I got depressed and ordered a whole lot of knives. I figure if this is our only run together, you should at least get a souvenir.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Let's get that money.
Hard to tell from the surveillance imagery.
And we hop on the back and work our way up until we find it.
Whatever you say.
Incoming fire.
We're okay. Losing speed though.
Shit. We need the Nawali for this. Plan B. Nina, get me on the train. Then go help Kevin.
Got it. Hold tight.
Made it.
Yeah, too easy.
Let's...
How's it going back there?
With Kev. Right, fuck.
Sorry. Dina's going to bring me up instead. Plan C.
We'll be right there.
I could get a performance bonus for this.
Problem. Marshall locked the train down.
I'll have to hotwire the doors. The thing I used to work for these assholes.
We're close. Hang in there.
Oh. Shit. Nina, stay back. They've got a turret.
What is your plan now?
Get in close and try to hotwire it? Yeah, call that plan B.
Detected.
Screw hot wiring. I can take out these control servers.
malfunction. Defense turret offline.
Turret's down. You can bring in the Nawali now. Closing in.
You better keep moving. Looks like they're up to something a few cars ahead.
I can taste that money already.
Nina, I need a lift.
I'll have to drop off the Nawali and come back for him.
Do it.
Is that plan E?
Technically, it's plan B again.
This is no time for whiteboards, Eli.
I'm here. Up on.
Let's catch that train. Shit.
Panteros, take the train, find the money, kill anyone in your way.
I'm gonna need the Nawali, fast.
I'll drop you off and get him. What are you gonna do?
I guess, plan E?
This is for what you helped Nina do to the forge!
Nice one.
We're almost there!
What watch yourselves. Sergio's still around somewhere and he's out for blood.
Let him come. I'm past ready to boss battle that crap sack.
Sorry if I surprised you. I thought stealth would be our ally.
Yeah, no. Wow. You just killed him pretty hard.
It was nothing.
I know. I just kind of figured I'd be the one to... You know what? It's good. It's all good. Let's go get our money.
Still got it.
Another turret. Follow my lead.
I know how to handle myself against Marshall. I'm on your side.
Come here.
Coming for that money.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Let's take this sucker down.
Function. Defense turret offline.
You do have a gift for destruction.
I think I can see the church from up here.
Why?
Hey, Nawali! You ever rob a train like this before? On foot, I mean.
Yes, once. In the Andes. It was during a blizzard, so the footing was more treacherous.
I'm good.
Pays to have an escape plan.
Look out!
Seal the car!
Split them up!
Nawali!
Are you alright? What's happening there?
We got split up. I lost the Nawali. Nawali! Nawali, come in! Over!
Is he okay? Or do you think he bailed on us?
He wouldn't do that, right? Somebody give me some good news.
You're near the front. The money must be...
Yeah, I'm sick of this shit. I'm grabbing their tank.
Your what?
I'm calling this Plan F. F for fuck it.
For once, things went as planned. Let's see how we did. That enough to cover the crew?
You're goddamn right it is.
You might even have enough left over to buy some proper stemware.
Then they wouldn't be mugmosas. Thanks for your help.
Thanks for the knife.
Think about what I said.
I will. And if you guys need anything, just call.
He was a nice guy. Sad to see him go.
He carved out Sergio's heart.
Okay. He was an intense guy. Sad to see him go.
Hey, we had a big win today. We should do something irresponsible to celebrate.
What do you have in mind?
Oh, I don't know. The money fight!
What? What?
Whoa, slow down there, buddy.
It almost killed Kev.
I was in the moment.
You dumb son of a bitch.
I am so sorry, Kevin.
Buy me a stand mixer and all is forgiven.
Deal.
Turn.
Holy shit! Los Panteros are in total confusion now that Sergio's dead. I think we broke their spine.
Couldn't have happened to a bigger bunch of assholes.
There's hardly any of them on the streets right now. It probably won't last, but this is a chance to really take a bite out of their territory.
Kick them when they're down, you mean?
With steel-toed boots. Call me in if you decide to go for it.